A long, long time ago.
That spirit seems to like you. If you could bond with it, something wonderful may happen to you. Are you ready?
Hello? May I ask your name? So that's your name.
Come, free us from 1,000 years of darkness, a millennium of solitude and suffering. Beautiful white wings for you, for the world, death, and destruction.
Where am I? My head.
Ah, I see you have awakened. How do you feel?
Who are you? Why am I here?
My name is Larikush. I'm the village doctor here at Sebalrai. They found you lying unconscious in the woods nearby and brought you here.
Oh yeah, I remember now. I was attacked by rock cats. Oh man, how stupid of me.
You're lucky they were only rock cats. They are herbivores, after all. It's awfully strange to hear of them attacking humans. The animals in that forest have been acting quite peculiar lately. I'm not sure why, but they're much more aggressive than they used to be. You'd better stay away from those woods. By the way, what do you call yourself? I don't recall seeing you around these parts.
My name's Callus. This is my first time here. Which is why I got lost, I guess.
Callus, is it? Welcome to Sebalrai Village, boy. It looks like you took quite a blow to the head, so I was worried you might have amnesia. But you seem to be fine. If you feel up to it, you're welcome to take a look around the village. We're only a small farming community on the frontier, so I'm afraid there isn't that much to see. By the way, I left your winglet over there, by the window. Quite an unusual design for a winglet, I must say. Different from those used by the Empire.
It was handcrafted by my grandfather. He was an excellent engineer.
Ah, I see. Your grandfather. Very impressive. And how is he doing?
He died 2 years ago.
Is that so? I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, thanks for the help, Doc. I owe you one.
Actually, I'm not the one you should be thanking. Mimai is the one who found you lying in the woods and carried you here.
I see. Mimai, is it? Well, that should do it. Let's get going. Hey, what's that thing you've got strapped to your left shoulder? Is that...
Yes, it is.
Well, I'll be. They say the Empire has tons of them. But you rarely see any down here in the boonies. But it looks a little strange.
It's custom built. My grandfather made it for me. I didn't realize it was so rare. Dr. Larry Cush asked me about it too.
Really? The doc asked you? I didn't know he had an interest in winglets. He never struck me as the type that enjoys fiddling with machinery. You've only got the left one on. Is the other one being repaired or something?
No, one is enough. I don't have a left wing, so my grandfather crafted this winglet for me as a replacement.
Oh, I see. That's why. Sorry for meddling.
No problem. They work perfectly fine, and together they get me where I want to go.
That's good to hear. Your grandfather must have been an excellent engineer. I mean, a custom-made winglet. Wow!
Yeah, he'd make and fix all sorts of things. You could almost say he was a magician.
Is this who brought me here?
Uh-huh. Mima's really cool. He's way smarter than all the drunks you see around here, and helpful too.
I see. Well, thanks, Mima. I owe you one.
Are you a traveler too? I came to see the ancient ruins in the woods near here. How about you?
Me? Well...
I have to go. Bye, little guy. See you, Mimai.
I have a name, you know. C-E-D-R. Cedar. They're crazy, huh, Mimai? Why bother going all the way down there just to see some stupid old ruins? Nobody in this village will even go near those woods. They say it's cursed or something. I hope they don't get jumped by wild animals out there. Like someone else did.
Yeah, really. Ancient ruins in Moongao Forest, eh? Why don't we go have a look ourselves? Alrighty, let's go have a look at Moongao Forest, shall we? I'd like to check out those ancient ruins. The villagers seem to have a fear of the woods, but I think they're making a big deal out of nothing. Mere superstition, I tell you. Hey, relax. You won't catch me off guard this time.
Get it on. Thank you. Time to collect the loot. Get it on! Here! Yeah. Cool. Gotcha! Loser.